Airbrush. Airbrush is used to spray color in your drawing. To use airbrush, follow these steps. 1. Click the Home tab. 2. Click the airbrush from the brushes. 3. Select the color from Colors group. Also, choose the spray size from Size option. 4. Move and drag the mouse to draw a picture.